With protests and clashes echoing across the nation, it's also supporters of police now demanding to be heard.
We need more of this. We need more of the voices. You can't be the silent majority anymore. You have to push back.
NYPD Sergeant Joe Imperatrice leads Blue Lives Matter NYC, a support group for officers and their families, set up in 2014 after the murder of two New York officers sitting in their patrol car. Just recently, Blue Lives raised $27,000 for a New York police detective and his wife who's suffering from cancer. Nationally, there's a Blue Lives Matter organization that has more than 2 million likes on social media. But NYC, much smaller, says it's separate from that group. Both organizations try to tell the world what's happening from their point of view, about how police are being villainized and under constant attack. Lives Matter, of course, sounds a lot like Black Lives Matter, the name synonymous with the protests demanding an end to police brutality. While some demanding change see the very name Blue Lives Matter as provocative and insulting, Imperatrice insists the similar names are coincidence.
Yes, because we do wear a blue uniform, it does make sense.
Black Lives Matter, you said, has nothing to do with the fact that Black Lives Matter was out there.
It's just the way it was, and I guess because we started at the same time, it's very easy for the media to pit it against each other and try to make it seem like it's something that it's not.
That sounds like a real coincidence.
It is. God works in mysterious ways.
But in fact, Black Lives Matter was founded a year before Blue in 2013, says its website, in response to the acquittal of George Zimmerman in the death of Trayvon Martin, and gained even more prominence with the deaths of Michael Brown and Eric Garner a year later. Blue Lives Matter also wants to paint its name in huge blue letters out in front of police headquarters, similar to how Black Lives Matter is painted in yellow in numerous locations across New York and other cities.
We are for law and order. We are for funding the police as well.
Jason Cohen is a retired detective and backer of Blue Lives Matter, opposed to calls to defund police departments and reallocate the money to community-based programs.
Because if you fund the police and implement proper training, that will alleviate a lot of the issues right now that we've dealt with.
Why do you think there needs to be a mural that says Blue Lives Matter painted on the street?
To honor the memory of those cops that have given their life as the ultimate sacrifice to the city that now scorns them.
New York's mayor said no, and that Black Lives Matter and all it stands for is unique.
The original sin of the United States of America, slavery and all of the effects over 400 years, being brought out in the open in a new way, and a chance for this country to get it right, to address this problem, to move forward. And it's summarized in the three words, Black Lives Matter.
Imperatrice, who's looking at taking the city to court, views history a bit differently and claims in 2020, all groups, including police, deserve equal treatment.
There have been people from all different backgrounds, all different religions, that have had hardships, that have all been in the slave trade, that have been discriminated against.
You said there are a lot of groups that have been subject to slavery.
Yes.
United States.
Correct.
Besides African Americans,
there's been Irish, there's been Filipino. Yes.
In fact, no other group of men, women, and children endure the cruelty of slavery like those brought to America from Africa.
I am not one of the officers from Minneapolis.
Blue Lives NYC just stepped up its campaign to win public support, releasing this video online on the 4th of July.
I've not hurt or killed anyone.
Yet you wish harm upon me. You wish death upon me.
Supporters have plans for more rallies, as do protesters on the other side. As the nation grapples with its turbulent and emotional debate about policing and so much more.
If you remain in the roadway,
Ron Allen, NBC News, New York.
Hey, NBC News viewers, thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Subscribe by clicking on that button down here and click on any of the videos over here to watch the latest interviews, show highlights, and digital exclusives. Thanks for watching.